a robotic?
Yeah.
Jump in, dude.
Nice set to go.
Cool.
It's gonna be a good one.
I've never actually done this before. Like, seeing how it looks back here.
Yeah.
I have done a little bit of commentating. Yoshi! Let's go back to Mewtwo.
Connor and Chonk on 15.
Wait, I'm mixed up.
No, player one is Robotnik. They just spawn up on opposite
sides. Oh,
on
opposite sides?
You're right.
I was confused.
What round is this?
This is, winners.
I think this is...
Yeah, it's still in winners. It's probably winner quarters.
I think it's, yeah, three or four.
Mm-hmm. Well, we have
pretty,
love.
Wow. That S-Match is strong.
It's crazy.
Yoshi's, like, thick, and he got taken out at 80.
He's a thick dinosaur, but it didn't.
Right.
He didn't last.
It did not last.
Let's see how far we got to stop the up smash. Yeah, Mewtwo's just light, dude. Mm-hmm. He's a light one.
He's too big, too. Mm-hmm. He just gets hit by everything. Mm-hmm. It kind of causes him to suffer.
Especially with that tail. Mm-hmm. And the freaking hurt box.
I think they've made it smaller now, but it's still there.
Yeah.
Which it shouldn't be.
Right. There we go. Robotnik with a little personality. Just still pretty dead even. Robotnik has a Yoshi of his own, so he probably sees.
Yeah, oh, nice.
He has a good Yoshi. So he probably sees what Frog's trying to do.
Yeah, call out his moves. Mm-hmm. I do like how Robotnik's using the Shadow Ball. He's like, he's not always just charging it. Mm-hmm.
That's good. That was a good one.
But he's using different types, different strengths, and he's kind of keeping Frog out.
Right, like get out of here. Get off me.
Using it more as a get off me off, which I think is very smart. It's not something you normally see.
Yeah. Oh, the jab.
Oh, nice. Oh, this input? I think it would have gone for an upper there.
Right. Or you're probably calling out the...
Oh, that's true.
You could probably try calling out the air dodge in.
Right. Oh, nice. That's nice.
Ooh. Or the fair of sending him down. Oh my gosh, Frog with him.
The confusion.
Yeah, I'm confused.
It didn't come out fast enough.
It didn't.
You know the Mewtwo's confusion is a command grab?
Is it?
It classifies as a command grab. It goes through shield.
Does it?
Mm-hmm. And you can kill confirm off of it with forwarder at certain percents.
That's crazy. I didn't know that.
You wouldn't think it, but yeah, it's classified as one. It's crazy.
You learn stuff every day. You learn new things every day.
I think you said Troid.
I heard Troid.
I did say that.
Well, good luck, man.
Yeah. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. At least one match. I'm still waiting for mine. So, I'm here. Spectating/commentating. Let's see where Robotnik's taking Frog. Ooh, it's with Lila. I think he's probably gonna go. Yep. I was like, I don't think he's gonna stay Mewtwo on Lila. Yeah. Let's see how game 2 goes for Robotnik with the character change. Frog's head to send back little Gordo over there. Here he comes, Frog. He's having a little comeback for himself. With the swallow. With the air he's shooting up for the bears. Oh, he gets B reverse. Look at that big ol' egg. Frog has good awareness. Off for that Gordo. Robotnik. Oh, he didn't notice the Gordo coming down. That was good. Gordo almost killing Frog. Down here. Down smash. Try to spot dodge the F smash. But you can't do that. Anyone's game. Very. Very. Egg. Eggs. Oh, and the bear killing him off the side. Frog wants this. He's pressuring you to be good. Sending Gordo back straight to him. Ooh, parry. Ooh, he tried to be reversing the miss. Oh, the egg sends back Gordo?
I wasn't really on the back.
There, there, shield. Up there. Gordo. Both of these are just, they just want to end this game. Bear. Oh my god, that forward smash almost hit him again. What's happening? Oh my gosh, he barely grabbed the ledge. Gordo coming. Oh, he tried parrying it. Oh, and the bear. Killing the dinosaur, making it 1-1. And that, oh. That was a close game, too. That was anyone's game. I can't say Frog had a huge lead or anything. Came down to the wire. Let's see what Frog's gonna take. Oh, he's taking him back to Lilac.
Stop battle! Yoshi! Yoshi!
They're going Yoshi be Yoshi! It's gonna be a good one. It's gonna be a good one, boys.
As much as I hate it, because you asked for it.
Pink Yoshi versus Red Yoshi.
Two, one, go!
Let's see who's the best Yoshi in. People versus are coming out, so there it is. Robot. There's Billy Bob. Too early with the fair. Robotnik with his own B-reverse. This is the first time seeing him do it all game. He's showing him. I can do it too. Oh, there it is. Oh, Forzman is killing. Oh, and Bear. Not killing the dinosaur yet. Oh, and up smash will do it. Up smash will do it. Robotnik wins 2-1 over Rob.